for a record-setting 40 Academy Awards in 2002, including 3 for Best Picture. Miramax Films continues to lead the renaissance of the new golden age of cinema.
That jazz.
Challenge.
Challenge accepted.
I give you my word, this will all be finished tomorrow.
No, it won't.
I took the father. Now I'll take the son.
We'll have to get married, you know.
But you don't believe in marriage.
Of course I do. Frida, of all people, why?
Because we wanted to.
I should have realized how saving a country and saving a woman would be the same thing.
Miramax Films.
Isn't it remarkable how those two little words can quicken the heart?
With a legacy of over 200 Academy Award nominations.
Notice will be posted!
I love you beyond poetry.
You can't admit the truth to me or to yourself.
I know what you think, that I let him get away with
everything!
To awaken the passions.
You've obviously never met my husband.
You love words, don't you?
One doesn't have words. How does one think?
I don't believe in dwelling on the past.
No? Then what are we doing here?
Making a future.
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger.
You can do anything you want. You are bound by nothing. Are you interested?
Mm-hmm.
Good night, you princes of Maine, you kings of New England.
Two best friends with a lust for life.
Are you happy, Dar? Like Bert and Lonnie?
Well, not like them, but like Elvis and Priscilla.
Are taking their husbands on the vacation of a lifetime.
See there, ain't she a beaut?
That's real leather.
Well, hell yeah, it's real leather.
Dang me.
And getting a taste.
Breakfast of champions.
Of the open road.
Why don't I just unstrap a couple of cases of that and let's call it even?
I wouldn't call that even, I'd call that a bribe. Buckle up!
But every vacation has a few roadside attractions.
When people are away from home, they do things they might not normally do.
Am I missing something here?
Academy Award winner Billy Bob Thornton.
Is there a problem?
Charlize Theron.
We're filthy.
I'm not. I'm zestfully clean.
Patrick Swayze.
I'm gonna kick some butt and take some names.
Natasha Richardson.
You call yourself my friend.
Damn right I do.
Discover how far friends will go.
So what do you say we sacrifice a new car? Huh?
Before they wake up. To what matters.
I got an idea. Darlene and Roy need to sleep together. It'll make it even. It's like a dealer trade-in.
Waking up in Reno.
Friends.
He's just an ordinary man.
Hi, Michael.
A devoted father.
Hi, Doc.
And husband. And he just happens to be...
There's Eddie with a black hood on him.
Ireland's most wanted man.
Now is the time for a job. I've been thinking about one of those impossible ones. We'd sort of drop in.
I promise it's gonna be easy as pie.
We got a situation.
Oh, what are we gonna do?
Sometimes I think he's not a real criminal at all. He's just a big show-off.
Say hello to my little friend.
Kevin Spacey, Linda Fiorentino, Colin Farrell. Ordinary
decent criminal.
Oh, look at the time. I'll be late picking up my kids.
Y si no entras en situación, yo te meto mano.
Hola. 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 Es volar, es dejar que las cosas te influyan, te vayan entrando.
Fantastic.
Fucking, 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 mira. You can't fucking put up with this fucking situation, man. I can't fucking stay any longer, man. I'm fucking going crazy.
Eres igual. Eres Bobby.
Soy Bobby.